Groot thought he really was the world's greatest superhero, he got into all kinds of trouble. George and Teddy had a superhero and the entire
thing. Look at Teddy. Look at Teddy.
Now the only way he can turn Captain Underpants back
get it,
to
get it, Teddy.
The worst part is that George and Captain Teddy keep an eye on his disposable dog. But some stranger, whenever he hears that, snap their fingers. He turns back into...
It's just a little robot. It's just a little robot.
So whatever you do, please don't snap your fingers.
Puppy.